Come on. I just want to go home already. What's he putting up such a fight for?
That's him, right? He's so young to be such a good leader.
What are you saying? I'll pound him into the dirt!
What? That woman? Back again?
After thwarting the assault at Yuting, Zhu Rong becomes wary of another ambush and decides to retreat along the same path she and her troops had progressed. This, however, had been Wu's plan all along. As the Nanman forces approach Hefei, they once again encounter the Wu army. Visible among Wu's ranks are officers that Zhu Rong had defeated in their previous encounters. All of them seem eager for another round with Zhu Rong. For Wu, this battle is for their very survival, but at the same time, it's an opportunity for many Wu officers to seek vengeance. Zhu Rong has no interest in destroying Wu, but she is also not about to back down from a challenge to fight.
Not good! The enemy is everywhere! What was I thinking? Now look where I am!
Hey, you can do better than that! Oh, all right! Everybody clear out!
Don't go too deep. Wait for reinforcements.
I defeated an officer!
Another army! My love! Sorry, I guess I got tripped up.
Don't stand there brooding! The battle isn't over yet!
Oh, yeah! You're right!
Show them our strength!
against you. But this is war.
Another army!
Leave you now. Long live Wu.
Another army!
I defeated an officer!
Thank you.
fools of you all! I must be strong.
So they join. You cannot pass. Another army.
About you. This should be fun. To die.
We must not lose to them.
Aren't we too far ahead?
Amen!
Good. This should be fun.
This is it. I guess it's not so bad.